There's not many sports about which you could say this could save your life, but swimming is one such sport. And here at Coleraine Grammar, through the week, local Coleraine girl Cindy Stewart is teaching local children how to swim. Cindy, can I ask you first of all, how long has the swimming club been going?
We've been in operation now, Dennis, since 2016 here at Coleraine Grammar School.
Is there such a thing as the best age or the proper age to learn?
The sooner the better is all I can say. We take them here from height more than age, so as long as they're not 0.9 from their shoulder to their toe, they're welcome here.
So tell me a wee bit more sort of in timetable terms of how the swimming works here.
Okay, so we run classes every half hour, and we have beginners, improvers and advanced classes every half hour. So we're able to take them from all ages and all abilities. And the way it works is basically, if you're at 4 o'clock or on the hour classes, our one-way system sends you one way. And if you're in the half hour, our one-way system sends you another way.
So in terms of COVID, you're very aware.
We're very aware here. We want to have the kids learning a life skill. We want them back. So we've put everything into place that our governing bodies and the government have asked us to. It's just to make it safe for the kids and the parents.
And how long does it take for a youngster to learn to swim?
Oh, Dennis, that's a big question. Anything from 6 months to 4 years. And it just depends on the child.
And is the fear factor still a big thing for youngsters when they first come here? Or is that, are you better to get hold of them and get them in the water and that's not really an issue then, or what?
Okay, well, it just depends. Lots of parents are very good. They take them to the pool. But not all parents have the opportunity, and certainly now, with a lot of the leisure centres not being open to kids for swimming, they don't have the opportunity to get their kids even for a play. One good fact is there are no bad habits. The bad side is, you know, they haven't got experience. So it works both ways.
So you still have some places then between now and, say, Christmas?
Oh, absolutely. Definitely spaces. And, we have availability Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. And hopefully, if we get enough interest, I'm going to try and run a weekend class as well.
Cindy, a wee reminder of those details again of how we get in touch.
Okay, if you just get in touch through my Facebook page, Signature Swimming, there's an automatic link that will send you through to our registration portal, and that's all you need to do, and then I'll be in touch.
Well, hopefully by next summer, COVID will be a distant memory. But maybe now is your chance, and your kids' chance, to learn to swim before you hit the warm waters of Alcudia or Benidorm. For On the Causeway Coast, I'm Dennis McNeil.